There's a new chief of police at the University of Colorado, Colorado Springs. Diana Cooley's first day on the job was today. Cooley comes to UCCS from the University of Colorado Anschutz Medical Campus Police Department, where she served as commander of patrol operations. Cooley also serves on the executive council for the law enforcement torch run for Special Olympics Colorado.